Y'all see where we at? Just, I'm on medical.
Nobody's messing with us on the stage table.
They are losing while they're talking shit. So y'all, today I'm actually giving y'all a little vloggy vlog. I'm actually having an eventful day today, just to give y'all like a little small rundown. Me and my friend Danae about to go pick up my friend Azaria. My girls is coming from Chicago. We outside this weekend. We outside tonight. But yeah, literally about to go get Azaria. It's like, I think 11:30. Yeah, it's 11:37. We just waiting for her to text us, let us know that she landed so we can go get her. We're gonna go get some food and probably just chill today. I think we're gonna actually run to Target because I need to get a hard drive for my podcast later today. And then I have my podcast later at 7 o'clock, which I am super excited for, y'all. Like, my first episode is about to be super official, which that's all I wanted. Like, I was gonna do it somewhere else, but I'm like, you know what, let me set my cookies up and let me actually book a little space where we could, like, you know, look legit. So we got that going on later, and then my friend Janaya gonna land tonight. So y'all basically just about to come with me this weekend. I think we probably going out tomorrow for sure. We got Revolt this weekend. Then we going out after Revolt tomorrow. And then Sunday, I'm gonna do the last day of summer little sleepover, since it's been a minute since we all linked up, y'all. Like, when I say it's been a minute. I haven't seen my girls in a minute. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I can't even think. I think the last time we was all together was my birthday. Janaya unfortunately wasn't there, but the last time we was all together was my birthday. So it's been since April since I seen my girls. I'm just excited. I'm excited to catch up, be outside, and get them in the vlog. So I'm going to just get back to y'all when I'm in the car with Danae on the way to go pick up Azaria. Hey, y'all. So Danae actually picking me up. I'm walking to her car right now. We about to go pick up Azaria. It's currently 12:15. She landed at like 11:40, but the airport not that far from my crib. Ooh. Hey, my girl.
Hey.
Hey, camera. Hey, y'all.
Hey.
How you
doing?
Y'all, I'm tired.
Bro, you said you did what? You met who?
I got 3 different numbers off the pull up.
Off the plane?
I'm looking for the hole. What's up here? I'm looking for the hole.
Off the plane, G?
I got my head up, down my head, red or dad blind.
She said, I'm Hey, my girl.
Miss Zadia.
What's up, Max?
Ski.
Ski.
Zadia.
Half of the gang is back. And we look out for the home. Tad ain't even a fucking word. Yo, Tad, homie, all type of shit.
Hey, I'm very hungry. Hey, y'all, it's the life of now.
Tell me, we got a lot of shit going on this weekend.
Man, revolt, party,
all type of shit.
Just stay tuned. Got a little surprise for y'all.
Just stay tuned, guys.
Hey, wait, you gotta get the. Where we at, y'all?
Y'all see where we at?
AD?
I'm a mom.
MTV crib.
Yeah. We already know we at American Deli. We getting it for Lazaria. I guess. I hope he don't think I'm recording. We're getting it for Nazaria, but I might have to go. They waited all day.
Don't use fake money, y'all. Don't use fake money. That's what it say. FBI.
Oh, yeah.
In parentheses.
This girl waited all day to feed me. I'm hungry.
Yeah, she's a fucking liar.
But we about to go to the beauty spot, so they probably definitely finna be on some weird shit with the recording.
No recording.
Girl, I don't know. Well, she just came from us. You should have took it off as soon as you touched down, though. They literally don't have nothing in here. I gotta go because it's copyright music.
I did. I'm glad you know.
This bitch is dumb as hell, bro. Hey, bust your shit.
Bro, I can't do a D.
Go ahead. Nah, because the flight to Miami gonna be cheap as hell, and we just gotta
find
that
beach. Why I went to Miami because the flight was
cheap. Cheap as fuck. It's gonna be cheap as hell because we could just fly to Fort Lauderdale. Yeah, we at another cool place. We really could drive though. We could rent a car. Yeah.
I feel like that'll be our cheapest option because if we now we still gotta get a car.
But the only thing is though. Like, most of the shit we gonna be doing is on the beach, for real.
Yeah, they don't park
them. Not even parking, but it's like, it ain't gonna be no point of like, grab. Yeah, and I don't know, we gotta see. We gotta weigh it out. See what's the best option.
I'm gonna do ATV, though.
For sure. I'm gonna do all that shit. I know I wanna go to King of Diamond, for sure. If I don't do shit else. Man, that's what I'm saying. Pretty little, money
Is that gonna be it?
Yeah, that's gonna be right here.
So,
we're gonna
love you.
Oh,
Yeah, we're doing a smoke shop.
Can I have a name for order?
Diamond.
You said Diamond? Hey, it's gonna be 1851.
Can I record it here?
I think so.
Y'all, she wanna get a drink, bro. Let's see what's on the menu.
Yo, she's an alcoholic.
A fucking alcoholic.
Maybe you scanned the wrong thing.
He probably just get a margarita. Get a margarita.
Margarita? Yeah, it was margarita.
Bro, you should have brought your food in here. You should have brought your food in here. Oh, damn.
But then when I read it again, I was like,
y'all. Now I got us drinking. Alcoholic. What time is it?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. But it's 2 o'clock out here. Hey y'all, so it's the next day. We got my girl right here in the cut. And then we got my other girl. I'm gonna wait till she come out because I don't want to go. I don't want to show these motherfuckers my whole crib.
Have a time.
But we on the way to Repo.
They got they once. We had been to attend to, but if you know, you know, we looking good.
Period.
Real good. Her body tea.
Period.
She's super bad.
Period. Cause tell us what it's from.
Okay. So Bundles from Bundles of Joy Chicago, hair dad bad me, you know, the original red hair.
Mm-hmm.
Big sexy. Denia, shout out to Denia for the red.
Mm-hmm.
Rumpa Fashion Nova, last minute shoes. Mm-hmm.
Period. Now give a little spin. Period.
Your turn.
Okay, y'all, hold on.
You want me to record you?
Yeah.
So, tell us start more. Off, we got the telly, you know, tail far. I think this is from Shein. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a real big Shein girl. Braids by Style by Tone, you know, get at Tone. And I think my shoes is from Fashion Nova Shein.
Period. Twirl. Wait, one more. Ass fat. Yeah, I know.
I'm crying, bro. But now, y'all. Today is day 2 of Revo. We actually, like she said, didn't go to the second one
we didn't go to the first one because we had the podcast yesterday. And honestly, it wasn't even really time out nothing yesterday. It was just, I think, Moneybagg performing.
Yeah, we saw him
multiple times. Like, I'm not even a Moneybagg fan. I don't really want to see that. But today should be interesting. We missed Herb. I'm sick about that, but I didn't hear Herb talk about his mental health so many times. He probably gonna say the same thing. So
we love our cousin, bro. We love
always want to support our cousin,
bro.
So I'm a little sick that we didn't get to go, but I think later today, I know for a fact Babyface Ray's supposed to be performing. Right now they got the career fair going until 6 o'clock. We may or may not stop at little career fair tables. Who else is performing? I know they doing Carisha Please or Ari. Who else is performing? Oh, Lauren London is supposed to be doing a panel too. I definitely want to see her panel because I know she probably gonna be talking about grief and stuff. Yeah. So yeah, y'all, we really just about to be late. I'm trying to show y'all Janiyah, but I don't know what she doing. I really don't. She said she was ready like 30 minutes ago, and now she.
And obviously she lied.
It's like.
Okay. Hold on.
Oh, she's actually recording. Big recording. Say hey, y'all. That's my fave. Ruby Gay.
Ruby Gay?
Yeah.
I don't got no name. I don't be
Yeah, once we get there, y'all, I'ma actually like record a little bit more. I couldn't record yesterday. I didn't finish the vlog off yesterday when we was doing a podcast because I didn't want to give y'all really too much behind the scenes on that. If y'all follow me on Instagram, y'all saw the behind the scenes on my lab. If not, y'all need to go ahead and make sure y'all follow me on Instagram because that's where y'all gonna see a lot of behind the scenes on stuff. But I'ma get back to y'all when we get to Reebok. Y'all, why we getting an Uber? Oh, but it is pretty. We getting an Uber, y'all, and I pulled up Reebok. I should have like looked up the exact address, but it said just put in Reebok and it's gonna send you to the address. We go to Reebok. Last time I've been to a party, it's been a minute.
Park.
Oh yeah, it's definitely been a minute.
It's been a boom, like.
But no, y'all. So we go. We pull up Reebok, y'all. Send us to the wrong location. Sent us off. So we have to get out the Uber. Damn, G. We have to get out the Uber. And now we got another one on the way. But as we waited, we just at the park. We really some big ass kids, bro. I hop up off the plane, look at my swag on. I looked in the mirror, I said, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up? Janaya, this ain't for you. It ain't for you, gang. Is it crazy I'm getting dizzy? I think it's that liquor. Outside of your city looking good. It's a Draco collar, what's a nigga wood? It got wood on it. Get the fuck out, bro. Listen, do it got backwoods, tree wood. Ooh.
Get the fuck off my foot. Y'all, we bullshit already.
Damn, bitch, I'm zooming in. How the fuck I zoom out? Get it together, Jamie. First off, it's just some food.
I'm slumped this time. I'm thirsty. I need something.
Yeah, heavy on a need of water.
So literally, especially in the pool.
Rockstar lifestyle 99, make a look at that booty.
Hey, vloggy, vloggy.
Hey, vlog. Hey.
Messing with us on the stage table.
They have losing. Why they talking shit? Look, y'all. Hey, say hey, y'all.
H-I-C-A-G-O, go.
Say hey, you can be on my channel. Hey. Please don't say that on my YouTube channel.
My bad.
Hey, cut that out. Hey,
you gotta go.
Man, bitch, please.
looking like niggas too fast, cars. Hold on, hit it up.
Who's on?
He like my own.
It's on, Janaya got my cars. Hold
yes, bro.
I can't get
it. It's Justin, bro. She is.
Yes, I see the train, baby.